So we'll just be. Yes, we'll just be. We'll just be.
Amen.
Everywhere, kick him down, kick him down. Have the devil on the run. The Son of God must not be trodden down. So kick that mamba down.
Amen.
Kick him down, kick him down. Have the devil on the run. The Son of God must not be trodden down, so kick that mamba down.
Amen.
He brought me out of the mire clay. He set my feet on the road to stay. He puts a song in my soul today.
Taking it from the Bible. Now I want us to study it.
Amen.
Jude does not have many chapters. When we open it, we just start reading.
So just believe that.
Jude,
the servant of Jesus Christ and the brother of James, to them that are sanctified by God the Father and preserved in Jesus Christ and called, mercy unto you and peace and love be multiplied. Verse 1 and 2. All right. Bless you. When I gave all diligence to write unto you of the common salvation, it was needful for me to write unto you and exhort you that you should earnestly contend for the faith which was once delivered unto the saints. For there are certain men crept in unaware who were before of old ordained to this condemnation and causing men to the grace of God of our Lord into my seriousness and denying the only Lord God and our Lord Jesus Christ. I will therefore put you in remembrance, though you once knew this, how that the Lord, having saved the people out of the land of Egypt, afterwards destroyed them that believed not, and the angels which kept not their first escape, but left their old habitations, he had reserved in everlasting chains, under darkness unto the judgment of the great day.
Amen.
Jita motanga wa Jesu Kriste ngwana bo Jakobo a ngwana la babidi wa ba ba khatile o ke modimo tata wa sho ba ba boloketse go Jesu Kriste ga o le lekhutso le lerato di ate mo go nena ke be ke re ke tla rapa matla gore ke le ngwalele tsa pholosho ye le go pati e re le go pati ka yona ka khwetsa o swanetse ge ke le ngwalela ka le go thatsa go tlhabanela tumelo ye ya bagetho e bagetho ba e filorate ya ba moka go bane gona le batho ba ba khukhunetsego ba o ditaba tsa bona di ngwadile o gale tsa re ba tlogela molatong o e le ba ba sa boife go modimo ba ba retolla go tse modimo wa rena a re ga wetse ka tsona ba di dira ka maipsi tsa maipsino mme ba se dumele modimo le Jesu Kriste mmusi a nnosi mo wa rena.
Amen. Amen.
Until the seven. Ka le sesweng a ba bolokela ka tlholo ya motlhamogolo le Sodoma le Gomora le metse ya mathoko ao ye e dirilego ka mokgwa wa batho bao ya otswa ya ba ya latelana maešhele e dula e beetswe go swantšhetswa batho kotlo ya mollo o o sa tumego.
Pero voy a pelear para que se haga
un nombre de Dios.
Cabo de la creste de Jesús.
Yes, amen.
Morimos, elevo a mi eso.
Yes.
Morimos a la que le voy a jugar el ojo.
Amen.
Yo lo fijo en la nada. Molo va a querer la mano.
Amen.
Morena van a nacido el basari. Pati yo mo. Ya me lo veo molo mona le cloré.
Amen.
As vale te lo como tu vale te yo yo.
Amen.
Modimo wala kavala. Mole lo na khono.
Amen.
Mara o nyake a wena o tlatolle lentso la.
Amen.
Rena le tlhologelo ya re le ya motho. E tsi yo go ena mo re.
Amen.
E bile go ena o itse go na go ntse.
Alleluia.
Ha go lo ha o re re a para. O bolela re ke yo mo le mo.
Amen.
Modi marna re na mi se di fashe. Re ga skera ipea. Lo bo khetwa le gere ka ipea yona a re na iba re.
Amen.
Maru di mela o tswa o ba no ya ko ene mo khetwa.
Amen. Jesus.
Re di mela o mo marna di vile di karo tsa na di ka se tu. Opela tshwarelo.
Amen.
Le tebalelo ya maemo ka moka.
Amen.
Jehova re thuše o batametse setulo sa gago sa mara.
Amen.
Banna ba le basadi ba tlile go ba le ngwana Modimo.
Amen.
Ke le lwa bona ko wena.
Amen.
Re re ka tlotse ya nako ya bona mo ra ipolela. Modimo ra itumiša ra ipea.
Amen.
Senhor morreu o meu colo.
Aleluia.
Marro roupa na rua e tal de tal.
Amen. Jesus.
O colo com um caio de colo.
Amen.
E o livre é mais leve. O livro marra o chevarena. O livro é o chevarena.
Amen.
Ere tuile moro wela kola ona refele chora horn.
Amen.
Kamu kadi kenge chama mune chaka wela ka Christ.
Yes.
Aru motela amen.
Amen.
Jesus Jesus.
Hati ya majulo. So we are thankful, brethren. And we are also happy for you. So we are grateful to be here. So here we read from Jude.
And then Jude here we chaka
Jude tells us that people lost something. They had a position which was belonging to them, granted to them. So when you hear the word estate, the word speaks of something that is in your possession, something that is yours.
Position.
It might be your position.
Then a cover tool.
It might be something in material form.
Possession.
Something that you own.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
Now, as we are listening to this, sometimes estate refers to an inheritance.
And then
somebody who is to receive an inheritance, it might receive many different possessions.
Amen.
Some are born kings. They are not elected or chosen into the kingship.
No,
they are born to be kings.
Amen.
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 Now that is called an estate.
Amen.
Amen. That is your position. Now we have to realize that we have our position by birth.
Amen.
Huh? Amen.
We are looking to by each other estate.
So that is referred to as an estate.
Amen.
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 Dale molare balamu.
Now when we have read
verse 6 in
verse 6 in the book of Jude.
Ere unalema olu ya mangu aka.
The Bible says there are certain angels that never kept their first estate.
Yeah.
Amen. A person has got their first estate. There's a second position after they forfeited their estate. Are you with me? Like us in the garden. We were sons of God. There was a garden.
Mm.
It was our inheritance. But we lost to it. But later on, some stay in social movement, everything is in chaos. There are so many problems around. Until when we try to fix some things, don't come into place. Because we have forfeited our first estate.
Amen.
Amen. So that is the thing that I want to tell you about. Are you hearing me?
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Gale kenya karavana nto.
Now I want us to read something here.
Lesana lena. He rwala mo bibele.
When we read in the Bible,
Messiah.
Yo re malanga mo. Now when we read about in the Bible,
he was to be the everlasting Father.
Amen.
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 When God made me, ke lebala mo ke yong barakel the Messiah.
I'm reading for you from the message, the Messiah.
It was preached in 1961 by the prophet.
Uri luka 1961.
January.
Ka January ka 17.
Le dalen nage.
Paragraph 16.
Paragraph 16 faw.
In Isaiah 9:6, we just want to read it. Or Isaiah 9:6 are we valid one?
Now he is continuing the talk that he has been talking.
Well, utola pile ka kule lo bentai tswere.
But he was to be the everlasting Father.
When God made
man in Genesis 1:26, it shows if you are putting the scripture down, Genesis 1:26. It shows that God made man to be a God.
Amen.
To be
God,
man was to be God. Man was made to be a God. A lesser God. He was made in the image of and likeness of God. He had hands like God.
He had
feet like God. He had eyes, ears, and intelligence like God.
His whole fiber.
Because he was a son of God.
Amen.
Is that
all
right? Jesus referred to him as God. Is that
all right? Amen.
When Jesus said, how can you condemn me? Saying, I am the Son of God. Is it written in your law that ye are gods? If they call those gods who dwell where God came to, how can you condemn me when I say I am the Son of God?
Mm-hmm.
He was referring to the prophet. The anointed ones, lesser anointed. Jesus.
Jesus
was so anointed that he was more than a prophet. Jesus was so anointed till he was the fullness of the Godhead.
Jesus Christ, he was God.
The prophet had the same kind of anointing, only in a lesser manner. And in Genesis 1:26, when God made man, he made him a God. Because he gave him a dominion.
Amen.
And he had the rulership.
Yeah.
Amen.
Is that all right?
Amen.
He had power over the base of the earth. Over the cattle. Over the winds. Over the
people.
Amen.
The fishes of the sea.
Lili capital water.
He had dominion over everything. He was a ruler. Anointed a ruler. He was in the likeness and the image of God with an earthly dominion. That is why the Bible says the earth is growing, crying and waiting for the manifestation of the sons of God.
Yes.
Is that all right? The world is right
estate.
Amen.
Are you
with
me?
If man goes back to his estate,
he's a ruler.
Amen.
Amen.
Are you with me?
That's why I can come like a estate.
That is why I would like us to speak on an estate.
Then
are you with me?
And then we something.
Because I want us to study something.
Now he is made in the image and the likeness of God. When God made him, God gave him some of his spirit. Part of his life. And he is in the likeness and the image of God. Like here. Man in his natural condition. The way we are now. You can see that he is much more than an animal.
Mm.
How
As they try to say we are because man in his fallen estate. Yet being a fallen son of God. But still he can better himself.
He's got intelligence.
The
animals don't have that.
Yeah.
Amen. Amen. He can build himself a house. And change his living conditions. He can improve the way he walks. Amen. We would have come here on a horse cart today. But you came here by a car.
Amen. And there's still jet planes
and others.
More improvements. Under a fallen condition.
Amen. Are you still with me? They can travel in the sky.
Is that all right?
Amen.
That
is how man is.
Is that all right?
Amen.
Mara, al-ashetweke leemo lape.
But having forfeited his first estate,
walemo leemo le.
Being in this fallen state.
Is that all right?
Amen.
Is a lower estate.
Ke leemo la go fast.
Mara, motho a le mo.
Yet in that low estate,
o gona go kaona fa.
He can improve his conditions. Because he was made in the image of God.
Amen. Is that all right?
Now we are going to study a few things.
Because
we have to move forward.
Is that all right?
Amen. Now if we are children of God, it means we are different. We are different from a fallen man. Because we are a restored man.
Amen.
Amen.
Are
you following? But our restoration
is in progression.
Amen. It moves from one place to another and to another. If you can believe the message right, you have to see a change.
Amen.
You yourself, not on your neighbor. You have to see the change in you. Because there is a happening to show that God is doing something.
Amen.
You can't repent and be the same.
Amen.
Now there's a progression to show that you are no longer in your first level.
And then now
you've improved your condition.
Amen.
Now we look at it closely. I believe God will help us.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Because the life that we live, it has got its fallen estate or condition. Amen. It has got its original estate.
Is that all right?
Amen.
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 And then somebody,
if somebody has doubted the way,
and then
that person is under danger. Amen. Now, all the people that come by believing the way. That is why every time when we try to come to God, we try to point people to Christ.
Amen.
Amen. But Brother Branham says,
along
Now,
along this program, if there's a plan to bring men back to Christ,
there's
another point, finger that is pointing away.
Yeah.
Now, sometimes you find people, you find them carrying something that shows that this is not an original thing. Are you hearing me? Because
my fellow product,
the end product,
it's on the winchure is a little
woman has to show that it is still the mind of God.
Amen.
Amen.
Are you following?
That's why the prophet
says there's a finger that is pointing away on the side.
Amen.
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 Things sometimes
Amen.
Are directed by the conduct of the church.
Hallelujah.
This man, Aaron. He ended up molding a golden calf. Because the church was pulling him. Pulling him with his beard. Say, look here. Don't come and play games with us. We are in serious trouble here. We need something that we can gather around. Moses is no more. Now you have to mold as a calf. Now the church teaching the pastor on how he must preach. Sometimes the church you find falling. Because of their own choice.
Yeah.
Because they pushed over their pastor. So telling him, this is how you will preach. Now he comes out as a man.
He's
under pressure and burden.
Amen.
Make him to act something else. But children of God, if there won't be anything that will lift us from here, we are God.
Amen.
If we are not misplaced or taken out.
Amen.
Now if you listen to this, God gave them faith.
Mm-hmm.
And said they should contend for the faith.
Mm-hmm.
They shouldn't be moved by anything. Because there are certain things that are not supposed to move from.
Amen.
The challenge is
there are challenges.
There
are failures. But you have to go back to the origin. Are you with me? Not that there won't be challenges.
No.
Now that's why this man is saying. Now I want to encourage you that ye contend for the faith.
Amen.
Contend it fervently.
Earnestly.
Amen. This is something that you have to see that you stay on it.
Amen.
Now sometimes people lose it. Women lose it.
Is that all right?
Amen.
Now I want to read
for you from the message Souls in Prison.
The
paragraph Yamatomo. It's a prayer.
Amen.
Amen.
Poor Heavenly Father, we are grateful today for this privilege of assembling together one more time. Knowing that someday we will assemble for our last time.
Amen.
As mortals. Then we will assemble in a glorified estate
Hallelujah.
And all the redeemed of all ages shall be assembled
Hallelujah.
There.
Amen.
Amen.
This, since even nature is groaning for this.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
When the people that are holding on to the word of God
can
realize how great grace this is, they won't take the things of the world.
Amen.
Are you
with
me? I'm going to read for you in the book of Romans 8. Sometime back, I think it was back in 1981-1982, we were working out in the field. It was me and my brother, because I've got a nature that loves animals.
Amen.
Amen.
When I was still a young boy, I kept a rabbit or a hare. I took a little rabbit. I was so good with a hunting that I could see a rabbit in its nest.
And then
I was not releasing the rabbit when it was chased by dogs. So I found a little rabbit hiding. I took it back home. I nursed it, I gave it milk.
And then one night,
there was a storm, and the rabbit escaped from where I was hiding it. I found it dead. Now one day I picked up a guinea fowl eggs. I put them under it. The thing that you read in your spoken word, that a man took an eagle's eggs. I took a guinea fowl eggs. I hear and understand it very well. The guinea fowls were hatched by hen. After some time, they were afraid of people, but they were still in the yard.
Amen.
Amen.
Samuel 82,
81, 82,
something.
A brother was coming from this area. Some of you might have known him, Solis Kosana. He came back to our place. He says, "You see this guinea fowl?
He's
still afraid of you because you still have your fleshly body. But when it looks at you, it can see that you are a child of God."
Amen.
Because when you lose your first estate, it made the animals also to avoid us. But back then, we were the ones who were caressing them.
Amen.
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 You
find yourself maybe carrying a lion calf.
And then Russian mayo.
And then and maybe caressing his mother. That there was nothing wrong with that.
Amen.
Now here the Bible says, I want to read it in the book of Romans 8. Because in the origin, Adam was a ruler.
Amen.
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 Amen. For I reckon that the suffering of this present time are not worthy to be compared. Verse 18, with the glory which shall be in us.
Nareki eleleta kere ditlaise o tsa metla yeno ga di a swanela le go ka bapetswa le ditlago le ditlo go putulwa le le mo go rena.
Are you with me?
Bela morning.
Now here what does he say?
Copily we will assemble in a glorified estate with thee.
Or then we will assemble in a glorified state rena le wena.
We will assemble in a glorified estate with thee.
Re tlo kopana mo le mo la letlago rena le wena.
Is that all right?
Amen.
And all the Jews of all ages shall be assembled there.
Amen.
Now
Paul says that will be the glory that will be revealed in us.
Amen.
Amen. It's inside. This is not something that will come upon you, but it's inside. This is a thing that is within.
For the earnest expectation of the creature waited for the manifestation of the sons of God.
Mm.
Are you following this?
There's a time where the children of God has to come into manifestation.
Amen.
And I believe this is now.
Amen.
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 And then Kauri,
because
we are more nearer to the assembly point.
Amen.
Amen.
I'm going to read for you, don't worry.
Amen.
I don't know when I started. But I'll try to measure.
Amen.
Because I want us to be in agreement here.
Amen.
Amen. The whole of creation, because that very first estate, it is the thing that made us one with the animals, because the creatures were of our own and we were their rulers.
And then did the
now we have lost all that.
Are
you see that? Now we are going back to that. Now here this man says, we are dying here, we are gathered here as dying mortals.
Amen.
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 In time. But it will be for the last time one day.
Yes.
Because we are going to meet in that glorious estate.
Glorified estate.
With you.
Amen.
Where are the redeemed of all ages? Now sometimes this message is preached so many times, but we need to check.
Amen.
The problem that you have is not when the preacher is ministering.
No,
you are the problem. Your problem is yourself.
Position.
The position. The position that you take according to the way.
Yes.
Amen.
Amen.
The condition that you take by the way, that is the thing that is killing you.
Amen.
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 Because sometimes a person can tell you the thing that is in you is not in you. Now you go out thinking, oh, maybe I don't have this in me.
Amen.
You see, the Bible says, those that fail to continue in the faith, God destroyed them. Did you see that in verse 5?
Yes.
In the book of Jude.
Amen.
There are some people who failed to continue the faith. Anke ke le elete ka tseletse ba go tshotletsa ge modimo a tshomile go pholosa setšhaba nageng ya repeta mme a busa a fedisa bao ba sa ka go ba dumela. They initially believed, but they failed to continue with the faith. Now those people were destroyed.
Amen. Afterwards destroyed them that believed not.
He saved them. Because they hearkened to you, they believed what you were saying, and they walked with it. Further on, they lost it. You see, now God, you, what is doing in you, you have to believe it.
Amen.
Amen.
Are you
with
me? Your condition is not confirmed by a preacher.
No.
It's confirmed by the Holy Ghost. Right?
Amen.
Are you with me?
Why
people can make disciples?
It's because people
they come
to a point where they belong to people.
Yeah.
You see? It is very easy to make disciples. Because people, they come to a point where they can't listen to God. We are all here gathered because of the way. But you want something that can make you happy. Amen. But that thing, it's not God. A child of God must be entertained by the way.
Amen.
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 Are you with me?
Yeah.
Believe the way. And know that that way is the one that created the thing in you.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Afterwards.
Come around. Afterwards, people were destroyed. They went out under the gospel. They believed the message. They believed that God sent them a prophet. Further in the journey, they were confused now by the same prophet.
Yeah.
They felt like they started seeing lies. As if they were confused by that prophet. The prophet. It is not the prophet. There's something. Are you with me? Let's agree on this. The Bible says the devil, he was a cherub. Amen. He had a position.
Is that alright?
Amen.
Amen.
Now later on, he had his own things. When he got these things, he went to others. And those others, he told them things that were not of the origin.
A listening skill. Amen.
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 This man has got something. That's where they died.
Amen.
And if the same way,
Amen.
She also had a listening skill. She
realized
that this man that he's got something sensible.
Amen.
Amen. Now when she developed this listening skill. Amen. Are you with me? She found that she could no longer continue with the message of Adam. Because the message, the original message, it sounded as if it could not achieve anything. It looked like this. Amen. Now you have to realize that. Okay, we'll check it with Brenham. Amen. So that we can see clearly. The four. Does not come because people have thrown away their books.
No,
the four comes with people carrying books. All the message books. They no longer believe that message. Amen. The things that they were given, they started to have another one. There's a word that the prophet is using. It's just escaping me now. I'll catch it later on. Don't worry. If I don't mind my grandmama today, the year I come back. Are you with me? That year of my return, I will remember. And then we'll read it. Amen. Now you hear that there's the gathering place. But the first thing, something has to happen in us.
He said, even the creatures are groaning. Because they see there's another generation. Which is not like all the people of the land. There are people also in social group. They rise early to go to work.
Amen.
When some are tired, they are also tired. Yet, creation. When it looks at them, it sees that these people, if they can be reinstated in their origin,
Amen.
Our problem is over.
Amen.
Amen. Right. Our problem is over. If these people can be returned to their original place.
Amen.
Amen. Is it even a creation is groaning?
Says,
let them get back to their first estate. Amen. Now we say the same. Let it be possible that we be back into our first estate. Amen. I believe that you can. Now we will make it clear, and God will give us His grace. Amen.
And then
the redeemed of all ages. Now I had something here. Let me check where it is. Because I had it somewhere. Then I lost it. Now sometimes when I was thinking then that it should be in this one place here. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Now he says,
the virgin birth was a palm.
Ore, Amen.
Am I
well?
I do not believe that Jesus was any part of Mary. That was not his mother. It was a woman that God used for that purpose. And he prepared her to bear his child.
Yeah. You know that Jesus, when he was on the cross, he looked at Mary.
A woman.
Yeah.
There is your
chance. Amen.
As I should
he was not pointing to himself. Amen.
Woman.
Al
Not mother.
Because that woman was not his mother.
Amen.
You can't be the mother of God.
Amen. Now, if the seed of the woman, which is the egg, and the man has the hemoglobin,
life is in the blood.
A hen can lay eggs. But if she hasn't been with the male,
babe,
it will never hatch. It is coming springtime. The birds will all be building their nests. Old mother bird can get on her nest and hover them eggs. And then stay on there so loyal until nearly starved to death. And she gets so poor she can't fly off the nest. Them eggs will never hatch. If she hasn't been with the baby. That's what I'm saying.
Amen.
Oh, now, brother. Nothing wrong with Episcopalians. Nothing wrong with the Methodists. Or Baptists.
Baptist.
But what have we got?
As long as it is an organization.
Fela ge ilukio la mokgatlo.
Let it be Pentecostal.
E ka ba wa ma Pentecostal.
If those people hasn't contacted the mate.
Ge batho ba ba se ba kopana le monna.
Jesus Christ.
E le Jesu Kriste.
You got nothing but a nest full of rotten eggs.
Ona wa tswara selo ntle le se ntlhaga se tletse ka mae a bodile.
Lay right there and rot.
A tlo lo dula mae wa dula mo a be a bone.
I don't care how many PhD, LLD, LLD.
Khatla lo na le PhD, LLD, thulo tse
kae. That is the only that is the only of the world.
Jeo ke no ba di tshutso tsa lefatshe.
We have got to find the gem of life.
Re so dire kwetse re kopane le tlhaku ya bophelo.
Hallelujah. God spoken eternal.
Yeah. Bo pelo lo modimo lo bo boleletse ba o sa
fele. Amen. Is that all right?
Amen.
Because the Bible says.
That Bible is.
Except a man be born again.
Ntlele gore motho a tswale leswa.
What is God?
Unaleng
you make deacons out of them, bishops, everything.
O ka ba dira matshwane o ba dira ba bishop ba tshwa.
You get nothing but a bunch of rotten eggs.
A o go di se lentle lo ba mae a mantsha o bona.
Yeah.
Amen. Is that all right?
Amen.
The only thing to do is clean out the nest and start over again.
Se o no dira lo ba ro tlhatlha mo le sentla o tsome fase.
It will never be able to do it until we get started.
In jo ka ska ba ya ba tla pele ya gona ntle le re tlhame ka fase ka leswa.
You want a paradox.
O nya ka ntshisa tloelega.
Amen. Life.
O tloka bophelo.
You have to bring life into it.
O so di tlise bophelo bo tsene ka rata ha yeye.
Amen. If that baby's body which will the flesh comes from the egg. If that baby's body was flesh of Mary.
E re le na maya mwana e be le karolo ya Maria, na maya Maria.
Then what?
Oh, na.
Then Mary has to have some kind of a sensation.
Ya gona Mary o re a be le maipelo a mokutana.
Then where you put God there?
Bona re bona o bua modimo mo kae o tla beng.
He did come again black.
Modimo tsho ile mai madi le lona le ile.
He wasn't a Jew.
E be se mo juta?
Neither was he a Gentile.
Ka be be se mo dicha.
He was God.
E be le modimo.
God in the form of a sinful flesh.
Modimo a tsere le go pola nama ya sibi.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And that is the reason I will not let my holy one to see corruption.
Ke ka mo ile bolela nka se ka lesa mokgetho wa ka bona go bona.
Neither did he soul in hell.
Go ba ka tlhola moya wa gae go bula ba.
He was the manifestation.
E be le na pona halo.
Is that all right?
Amen.
God
udimo
come into a tabernacle that he created himself.
A tsena ba rang go yena e ka hitseng yona.
Jesus never did in all the scripture call her mother.
Jesus a seng kile mo mangwalo le gate a bitse a mmitse mma.
He called her woman.
O ba mmitsa mosadi.
Not mother.
E seng mma a mmitsa mosadi.
That all right?
Amen.
They said thy mother is outside seeking thee.
Ba ta ba mo tsaba mo wa ga o go ntle wa go nyaka.
He said who is my mother?
I don't know the man wona mo.
Is that all right?
Amen.
Ma
ke ma.
They said the one that does the will and sorry. Looked at his disciples said.
A lebella ba rutwana ba a.
The one that went the will of my father.
Yo a dira ntato ya tate wa.
Is my mother.
Ke na mma wa ga o.
Is that right?
Amen. Amen.
So you see,
why one that was
completely
vision fell. Ibele tswana khale so fell.
Not be explained.
Kitaba ye makata e ka tsona go tlhalotsa.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Bezana le
nna. Amen.
Kere go bona.
Let me see.
Una le nto mo ke lebele.
There is something that I saw.
I wanted to come to it.
Beginya go boela mo go yo.
Bele ke ka gore ke ba le before I get out of this.
I want to read it before I leave this.
Is that right?
You are the one who read
it? Hallelujah.
Amen.
Okay, thank you very much.
Let me go back to this.
And then again, you go
ahead. I'm going to read it out for you.
Amen.
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 Yeah, here is it.
Ashifa.
It should be somewhere.
Ona mo khosu yana fa.
Amen.
Amen.
Bezana le nna.
Are you still with me?
Maybe I lost my
head. Amen.
Amen. Oh, yeah.
The main thing is that you should be able to see that we have to be a part of him.
Amen.
Now when we become part of him,
then
that's when we are heading for this gathering.
Yeah.
Amen.
Amen.
The gathering is there. I can go back to John 11. So that we can be reminded that after Jesus rose Lazarus from the dead, he said, Jesus, he came so that all the children of God that are scattered in the world should be gathered together. That's why it is experienced that when one man
dies,
that the whole world will be saved.
He
said, this man speaks of truth. Because all the children of God that are scattered in the world has to be brought together.
Is that all right?
Amen. Now we are going to look at it from here.
Is that all right?
Amen.
God help us.
Amen.
Let's look at it from here.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Now, I want to
read another portion.
When the relationship.
Brother Graham speaks of a relationship.
Hallelujah.
Amen. If you're a child of God, or a child of God, the daughter of God. If you are a son of God, or a daughter of God.
Then
amen.
Amen. Is that all right?
Amen. Now this is how he explains it here.
There can be two men.
One
of them just exactly both the same, just alike.
One
of them can be a good
man. And he
can do good
work. And
can do so far, but except that man be eternal, has eternal life in him.
He will not rise in the
resurrection.
It's
very good.
Until
it's good for him. He can't do it.
There's
nothing in there to
raise. There's
nothing to bring him
up.
There's no life.
So
you see, my dear
brother,
be born again.
He can
even know why he's come back into this
kingdom. He
can't. Except this corn of wheat fall into the ground and die. He was talking of himself. But he has no perpetual life.
He
perpetual life. He has eternal life. And the life he gave to you,
that you might
have the same kind of
life. If you
are just for human life,
enough
to move you around
and last. She
that liveth in flesh and stayed while she is alive.
Yeah. Yeah.
You might be the most popular girl in the school. You might be the most popular girl at the card game of your society. You might be the best dressed woman in the country. You might be the prettiest. You might be the best girl.
You
might be an idol to your husband.
You
might be all these things which that is
wonderful.
But sister, unless you have the Holy Ghost, which is eternal life,
you are finished.
Amen. And I don't care what you look like, how these things are, how unpopular or popular,
how
pretty or how
ugly.
If you have got eternal life, there you live forever.
Amen.
When the moon and stars is gone,
when
the earth is whipped its way into the mountains,
and
the desert and everything has
as if no is it is no more.
And the
world is totally like a drunk man coming home at night. And the stars refuse to shine.
They
fall from heaven and the moon turns into the
blood.
The sun rises and hides its face. When they see the Son of Man coming,
he
will shine in the
righteousness.
Come forth from the grave as a young, beautiful
woman.
To take your mate.
Amen.
Live forever and forever and forever.
You
still
be living.
That is what the Holy Ghost is
for.
Amen.
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 If you feel the least tug, don't turn it away. What is the Holy Ghost? God in you.
Yes.
Amen. What is it for? To continue his work among
his people.
To bring his church together.
Amen.
To bring the church to a place in this day. Far beyond the Lutheran.
Methodist.
Pentecost. Into a place to an adoption. And a rapturing grace.
Amen.
Amen. Brought it there.
Your estate.
Amen. The Holy Ghost here. That is what is must bring you to adoption.
Rapturing grace.
In the rapturing grace.
Then when this part of the church. When the Spirit moves into this church here.
Amen. Listen to me now.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Amen.
When the Spirit of God moves into this church here,
it
will just raise.
And
it will bring forth, and it will bring forth.
It will translate.
Bring forth all of the redeemed that has touched that spirit.
Amen.
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 Yeah,
those that touched that spirit in the time of Luther.
Amen.
Those that take the spirit in the age of Pentecost.
Is that alright?
Amen. Now, when this church here,
is that alright?
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
When the Spirit moves into this church here, it will just raise.
It will pack up.
It will bring forth all of the redeemed that has touched that
spirit.
Amen.
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 Amen. Hallelujah.
Now he says, because the same spirit
different ages,
touch all the people in the different ages.
Is that alright?
Amen.
That's why Brother Maare,
that is why Brother Branham says,
then we will assemble in a glorified estate with thee. And all the redeemed of all ages shall be assembled there. Is that all right?
Amen. Now you see that the Spirit comes in there.
In the church. That will bring the resurrection.
Amen. Are you with me? Now the condition of the church today.
We are coming to that.
Amen.
Amen.
Now there are things that we must watch closely. As sons and daughters of God,
amen.
As people who believe this message,
amen.
And then that you may see clearly that who we are, where we come from, and where we are going.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Watch it.
May God help us.
You must choose it.
Amen.
Are you still with me?
Now there's something I want to read for you.
Praise the name of the Lord.
Hallelujah. Amen. The message of this time. Never undermine.
Amen. Believe all.
Amen.
When you continue believing,
but I know that
you've
got a tendency of not believing the message, but believe on the preacher. Believe the message.
Amen.
Because the thing that you need
is
not from preachers. You need
someone.
What has to be in you?
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
Maybe
it's not clear. I'm going to read it for you.
Amen.
Amen.
You
know, sometimes challenges, as people go through them, sometimes this makes them to lose their first estate.
Amen. That is why
a child of God
must
pay attention.
Yes.
Amen.
Amen.
You need to take your position. You know, God doesn't work like with us like a demon works.
That's why the demon works.
That is why if a demon dwells in you, it makes you to lose your mind. But when God dwells in you, you don't lose your mind. Right?
Is that all right?
Amen.
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 You think more so.
Amen.
Is that
all right?
Amen.
Now, when you take your rightful position, that is
when
you can make rightful decisions.
Amen.
And that's what God wants you to do.
Is that all right?
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Now
let's listen to this one.
Amen.
Amen. God made things to be made manifest in their times. Where you and I are living, God has got something that He's expecting to be manifested.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
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 Hallelujah. Right?
Oh, no. On
a different page
here. I'm
going to read now.
You
know that the thing that cost us the great loss is wisdom.
Yes.
Amen. Is that all right?
Amen.
It is called the tree, also the tree of knowledge of good and evil. One man stood up, laughing. Says, are you a woman? Don't you know that this tree they're talking about you?
So
this woman said, what does this thing mean then? Says, let's leave you alone, you don't understand. You don't know a thing. This woman
says,
how can I not
know?
Okay,
you.
Then show me. That's where things went wrong.
I get it?
Amen.
Now,
let's leave those things.
Amen.
But we have to realize that
the host.
Eh botlhale ba motho o sentse lenano le ka moka.
Yeah. Amen. Yeah. Le le bona go bona dipularisane.
Even today when you see the raining rain be scarce.
Dito jika na science.
Because of science.
Motho ka tsebo.
Man with his wisdom
is destroying himself.
Wa ke tsenya yena.
Amen. Le na le na.
Amen.
Yeah, that's why le rumela bana go sekolo.
That is why even when we send our children to school.
Ever wa ba salume.
When they come back they are not our believers.
No, get intellectual.
Kora mahlali jwa.
He o bala mo.
When you read here,
ba tswere question.
They've got a question for that.
O bala mo.
When you read over here,
ba na review ya bona.
They've got their own view
of those things.
Lo tlo ka moka jone. You see,
o ka no nna mo ba botsa gore WhatsApp le WhatsApp
le tsale bona. WhatsApp and if
you don't know la ba chikinya
di tsho. They get you and shake their heads.
No, 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 no.
That man is for something he doesn't know.
Mara they are dying.
Fana ba go ri jwa.
Amen.
Amen.
O fetse o bolela ba fetse o nganga.
Ba tsale ya you and you spot.
Aba go hola mo se mo ye.
They can't grow spiritually.
Aba go ba se ba tswantse ba betso.
They can't be what they are supposed to be.
Ba go fenya me bo ya sa.
They can't overcome the devil.
Ya ba still ba gore
because
the
these people will be work together.
Sure.
Amen.
Amen. They've
made a mess.
Amen.
Even their parents
back
home, they don't know what is to rule, to lead.
One
was showing us that when he was in his clothes was when his dress was below the knees.
That is great, mama.
What's that great?
Eight, yeah. Grade nine.
Grade nine, it become shorter.
Yeah, grade 10.
Grade 10, they go higher.
Grade 11,
they go higher.
By the time
they are
at grade,
they walk around naked.
Hey, I'm monitor, young man.
I said, yeah, what about when that's one?
What about what preacher?
You are going to be a preacher one time.
Yes.
After we've gone.
Amen.
Amen. Now we have to realize that the thing that is killing us is also with us. So that is the head that's on your shoulders.
Yeah.
That head is thinking, is trying to think, but is thinking things astray. Now listen to
when
this.
When God spoke back there and blotted out his way.
So
each generation as it comes along.
There's a way I want to for a generation. A way for that generation, one for the other generation.
Then,
Dwali.
If
you notice this man, the messenger,
even all seven of them,
they
were in the right hand of
God. The right hand,
the
power.
Amen.
That's
why, but ages,
that is why the people in the ages,
here they have touched that. Holy Ghost.
By the back, what a boy, oh, because the language, the tongue of those
men
was not just an ordinary language or talk.
Amen.
It was God speaking through them. And those that believe in what they say,
their position.
They were positioned by the word of their time.
Amen.
Now, where they are positioned, they are waiting for the Holy Ghost. When it comes to the church in fullness,
position
in the church,
rapturing grace,
bringing the rapturing grace,
who's that?
That Iama Koka.
Why what
are
they?
Because
the
same they were coming to the same pattern. The same people that bring those to the back. It is the one that brings the fullness or the end. Amen. When it brings the completion, all those must also be messed up with this.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
That's why Paul says, without us,
they
were not made perfect.
Amen. When the Spirit brings
adoption,
it brings grace.
And put a generation.
Position. Adopt the generation.
Amen.
And bring rapturing grace. Is that alright?
Amen. He puts the generation from
birthday.
Yes.
One
thing. That is necessity.
Amen.
Is that alright?
Amen.
These people are what?
Amen.
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 There's no way they can be left out.
They
have to come forth.
That's
right.
Amen.
Amen. Now look at it. Now God says, the prophet says, God has allotted every word for an age.
Is that all right?
Amen. Now when the word for an age is coming forth, there are the people that can hear that messenger.
Amen.
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 Hallelujah.
Amen.
Yeah.
Yeah. Now that word I had forgotten.
Designation.
Amen.
Amen.
All right.
Amen.
Now, message of Martin Luther.
When the message of Martin Luther is calling the people of his time.
Martin Luther.
When Martin Luther dies.
Is that all right?
Amen.
Amen.
You hear me?
Una leva to baba.
There are people that are coming through the message spoken by Martin Luther.
Yet Martin Luther is not there.
Yet Martin Luther as well.
How do they come?
How do they come there?
Because when Martin Luther was preaching, he pronounced their coming.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. There's no way that they can come.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Kaore ke part ya what God is doing through Martin Luther.
That is a part of what God is doing through Martin Luther.
Amen.
You and me.
I'm waiting message Brenham.
We received the message after Brenham departed.
What has happened?
Who did they you are?
Because this has been designated
to When Brenham was preaching,
everything was closed.
Closed. Then he comes where he says,
he has left his ministerial way.
Already,
you have been pronounced in that message.
Now, when that message comes,
Hallelujah.
Now they say
your calling
has called out your name.
Who was calling? In every age,
Barry
selection.
Generation that is sealed with the message of that time.
Is that all right?
Amen.
There's
no generation that is born outside of the message. Outside of the message.
You are born under Malachi 4.
Now I'm saying when they tell you Malachi 4 is nothing different.
Don't worry very much.
Yeah.
Look down in your heart. Tell yourself what you find there.
Now let's look at this close.
Hey, I wish I was a preacher, but
But let me tell you what I can.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
But
I think that this is
Amen.
Hallelujah.
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 Now,
where should I go?
Now?
But let me read you something.
Then maybe we can agree.
But
I
love
Colossians
chapter 1.
Colossians chapter 1.
Amen.
Amen.
Messenger,
every messenger
serve
God according to the dispensation of his time.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
All right. Yeah.
Yes, read then.
Verse 25. Wherefore I am made a minister according to the dispensation of God which is given to me for you to fulfill the will of God.
Amen. Verse 25.
Like
what I get. Now this man is saving from a position.
We are
according to the dispensation.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
You
serve God according to the dispensation.
Amen.
Amen.
You looked at the weight. You believe it from there.
Is that alright?
Amen.
That is the way that is moving you.
Even the mystery which has,
That's right.
The thing
that he's bringing forth
is
here.
The mystery which has been hid from the ages and from generations, but now is made manifest to his
saints.
Alright. Is it your Kamabaka Afitileo? Yata Yautula Ketova. Now read it even from earlier verses.
And then a little one or why Atamukawa.
You see why he comes to this dispensation. And this dispensation is that mystery.
Lena.
Amen.
Yeah,
but it's made known to the saints now.
To whom God would make known what is the riches of the glory of his mystery. Among the Gentiles, which is Christ in you,
amen.
The hope of glory.
Listen to this now.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
A man that is God sent would never stay in a denomination. After hearing this. If he has got enough to go out and look at it. I don't say that critically, I'm saying that truthfully. To see that reveal, notice. In these last days, Lucifer is doing same thing. What did he do back then? There is something that he did.
Amen.
Christ is the mystery of God revealed.
Christ is the mystery of God revealed.
Lucifer at the beginning,
his
purpose in his heart was to achieve a brighter and greater thing in heaven than Christ had. Is that right? By seemingly a more cultured, more beautiful, more splendid than the kingdom of Christ.
Even scientific worship. Amen.
Now
today they've gathered and made a world council of churches. Now one other thing I want to tell you is this. We are not here to try to increase this church by poaching people from other churches. You will hear me well.
Jesu ubolela manje.
Jesus says this way.
Uri le ba madi mabele na ba Pharisees.
He says, "Woe unto you Pharisees,
le selaganya dina.
You go across the countries
and then la selaganya le mawatle
and cross the seas.
Uri yo kwete yo le ka go mokolo mo khelo.
So to find one that you can lead astray, one proselyte.
Amen.
Amen.
Uri proselyte.
Now the proselyte.
O to shamo to mo
is to remove someone from their belief and bring to another belief. It's either maybe your own belief.
Now, you listen carefully and I'll prove you.
Now, listen, you don't watch
out.
Amen. That is not the work of
God. We are not proselytizing. But there is something that we are doing.
Brother, after God called him, he gave him a vision. Of two tall trees.
And then they were Trinitarian on
side.
And then they were oneness one
another.
Brother Bram
says
he was given two buckets. To plant.
Or
Abyad. And he planted each one in their own bucket.
I tell him only my local bucket in Yayona. He walked amongst the
Trinitarians.
He never said to the Trinitarians, become oneness.
Now understand this. What did he do?
Who did he lay in?
The way.
We are telling you.
Yes.
The way. Bring generation.
Amen. Because if you brought a proselyte a person, then he will remain a proselyte.
Yeah.
Let us be born of the
Lord.
Not become a church member. That's why.
People that worship
Him, we are not trying to add the member. But we are preaching the way.
That the car of Christ. Whoever comes part of that body,
that
same way.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
We are here to see the way. The way. Nothing less and nothing more.
Get it right.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Because I know that
life.
Upilo.
People can encourage
people to do things that they didn't come for.
Don't do that.
Amen. The way. Because out there.
But
preachers
will
get membership. Because membership.
That's why. But sometimes they fail to worship God.
Why is he not also praising the brother next to me?
Yeah, we don't watch your brother, Baba, we take it. You see, people don't
know. Now, you take all these poor brothers and see whether that same person can give
you praise.
If that person won't praise
you,
then you know this
man has got other
things. Don't talk about this position.
It's terrible.
Our natural estate. We are not here because of our natural estate.
We are here.
Remote.
because of the estate that we lost through Adam and Eve. We need that restoration. We want to be positioned right. Hallelujah. Everything we need.
Yes, Lord, save us, Lord.
Amen.
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 Amen. Amen. Now, a man that is son of God, after he has heard that this one has messed up things, that man, I need to find a place. The thing that is revealed here, it must be coming for me.
Notice.
Born
in this last day. Lucifer is doing the same thing.
Lucifer is
the devil doing the same thing. They are building up a hybrid church.
Amen.
My fellow, hybrid by hybrid members. Hybrid by knowledge. Instead of the way. By intellectual men. Instead of born again men. Building an intellectual kingdom. That will outshine Christ's little bitty flock. What is it that it did that? Fallen angels.
Yeah.
You
remember my scripture now?
Since
those angels left their first estate.
Is that all right? Now you must be wise.
Yes. Yes.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Don't be a church member here.
You
have to
be.
Hallelujah.
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 Now the Bible says it was fallen angels who listened to Lucifer instead of Christ, who they once belongs to. Is that right? Now listen close. Fallen angels. What kind of angels?
Amen.
Amen.
No.
I beg it over.
I'm going to beat out.
Amen.
Yes. Yes.
I'm going to beat out.
But I want to see
your presence first. Because I want to reach out to you. I'm wondering if you're going to be in agreement with me.
What kind of fallen angels?
Luther.
Wesley.
Catholic,
Pentecost, who kept not their first
estate?
Like the angels that day. And they fell into organization. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Like Lucifer's main hold at Nicaea. What have they done? Lena, Lena.
Amen.
Oh, sorry.
Amen.
What have they done?
Padi Rilekwa.
Organize a great ecumenical association
of
ministers
wabadreri
to make an image unto the beast. As the Bible said, building a Christian economy that will close down doors of this church and others like it. Is that alright?
That is the prophecy. I'm trying to show you the many faults.
What did they do?
Badly
sold out to reasoning of wisdom and education. Like Eve did. Fallen angel did. Wesley was a man of God. But what followed him? Fallen angels.
Amen.
Got into it.
But
what was the angels first? created beings of God but fell for Lucifer's wisdom. Fell for Lucifer's wisdom.
What
did they become? Fallen angels. An organization from men of God who has went forth to establish truth in the earth. They went forth. Hallelujah.
Amen.
To establish truth in the earth. Is that all right?
Amen.
They form an organization from men of God who had went forth to establish truth in the earth. Before the truth could go on and proclamate and get on to the real revelation of
Christ.
Fallen angels come in, took it over, make a denomination out of it. Is that alright?
Amen.
And that is the reason the revelation of the seven seal mystery had to be unfolded.
Because that revelation is what positions the bride.
Then
Amen. Amen.
Now
what does he say then? Is that all
right? What they left off.
Save us authority.
If Luther would have went off. If he had been, it would have been here. If Wesley would have went
all,
if Pentecost would have went
all,
that would, what would they have done? Is that
all
right?
Amen.
Are you following? There's only one thing that can happen.
But this is different.
There has to be a message at the end time where there is nothing else can follow it.
All
right.
Amen.
Amen.
What a message you want to talk.
Message must separate itself.
Uh-huh. Is that all right? Amen.
Amen.
Maybe
I'll be able to read out for you.
Amen.
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 If I get that, I'll read it. Listen carefully.
Till it is
what? Amen.
Amen.
When
you and I.
You
have to
stand by the message of the side.
Hallelujah. Let me be close on this.
Amen.
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 I want to read something.
Invisible, you know.
Now,
I know you know these things, but listen.
Are you hearing me?
Now, take a good look for a moment with your own spiritual insight.
You. We want you to look. Look at yourself.
Amen.
Amen.
With Amen. Your own spiritual insight. And look at who?
Is that all right?
Yes.
At your soul. Just look around. I'm speaking across the nation. Look just in a few minutes. You out there in the Branham Tabernacle. You in the tabernacles on the west coast. Arizona, everywhere you
are.
Even in everywhere you are at, look at yourself for a few minutes. Amen.
Amen.
It's a strange teaching. Look at yourself.
We want you to look at yourself.
Yeah.
Leave people out.
Amen.
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 Look at yourself.
Say that message you are preaching
is wrong.
Look at yourself a little bit. Let the Holy Spirit set your mind with the way. You will agree with me. Let Christ,
Eric Rest,
the anointed way,
search
out your own conscience. Let him get into you. See if that is right or not. That is just one or two things when there are hundreds of them. Does the Bible agree with women cutting their hair? Does the Bible agree with the baptism in Father, Son, and Holy Ghost? Well, when I'm there,
you see that
we can go on and on and
on.
You say I'm a church member. So was Cain.
Yes.
So was he. So was Eve. Hallelujah.
Amen.
The Bible predicts in the last days
that
the foundation will be the same.
Yes.
You will agree with Daniel chapter 5 verse 2. When the queen came before Belshazzar and found out there was a prophet Daniel, was among them, and he was a dissolver of doubts. Yet let the Holy Spirit, he is the prophet of the day, let him come into your heart right now. Examine you with the way of God. And the doubts about the message will be all dissolved. Because he is here to dissolve all the doubts.
Amen.
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 Hallelujah.
Amen.
Why do I want you to look at this? Because
everything in the end of time has come to its completion. But you and I, we have to stay in the presence of the way, that we may come to a full of maturity.
Amen.
Amen. If you can allow the Holy Spirit to reveal to you,
is that alright?
Amen. Your old man, whom you
have
born with, your old nature has to die. Inside you, Christ should be alive.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Now listen to this. Are you still with me?
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Now, how has God done that day? All right,
okay, let's look at this.
So can we be thankful as pilgrim like Abraham? Separate ourselves from the things of the world and all the associates.
Yeah.
Abraham was a pilgrim of God.
Abraham
and God has separated us from all the dead pilgrims. Or the dead religion. I'm speaking across the nation. The dead creeds separate us. Open to us a new land. A new message for this day.
You see where we are.
Where
we are going to meet. Where the whole
who
are part of this.
Amen.
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 Hallelujah.
Amen. Amen. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Pentecost died up.
Pentecost is a little
died. Like Luther, Wesley, and so the rest of them.
It
is no more than a bunch of churches pulled together.
If we don't follow this message, we will come to this condition as well. But you have to
check
yourself. Because the message is not
going to
the group. The message is for individuals.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
But
it says right
that's
in
there.
That's why we have to
survive.
Those who are of God will come out.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Listen to this. What did he do? He opened up the seven seals of that last message. Which all the mysteries of the seven church ages. Whatever happened in all the different ages is open to us in these last days. From a prophecy that went forth to Arizona.
Amen.
What is he trying to show you? That prophecy.
The prophet was saying,
pull him aside.
Right.
Amen.
He was a man that would always be in Jefferson. Prophecy pulled him into the desert.
Amen.
A place called Arizona.
Right.
Where he had no church.
Amen.
Amen.
Now I want you to see this.
How I asked God the other day, what are you doing with me out here in this desert? Do you know Moses wrote the Old Testament? He certainly did. That's what he gives the law and everything. Genesis, Exodus, Leviticus, Deuteronomy. He wrote the Old Testament. To do that, he had to leave all his associates and loved ones and go into the desert.
Okay.
To help me, Paul wrote the New Testament. That is right. He wrote Romans and all the rest
of
the Bible. And to do that, he had to separate himself and go down into Arabia, into a desert for 3 years and get the revelation of God. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
You say, what about Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John? They were scraps. They just wrote what Jesus did.
Paul
separated it.
Paul was there. How
much? The word together.
I tell you, not a
companion. Look, if he taken that.
Okay, I
know. Luke. If Luke. If he taken that. If he taken it.
If we can
say,
separation.
Are we together?
Amen.
They had to go to a desert and away from their loved ones.
Yeah.
Is that all right?
Amen.
For them to know the mind of God.
Hallelujah.
Then we have got the revelation in this last day.
For
the message of the Lord together, his bride together.
Hallelujah. Amen.
No other ages it been promised. It is promised in this age.
Yeah.
Together his bride
together.
Amen.
Is that alright?
Amen.
Look at Malachi.
Luke
17.
Again, the mark is a separation here
to bring that revelation.
Amen.
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 Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. The church will not receive it, but it is a pattern.
But to the elect, God is calling. They know it. Calling the virtuous bride, the last day church, the lady of our Lord Jesus Christ. The
way.
Who's that woman? If in the beginning was the
way,
she is also what was in the beginning. Because the same that was in the beginning is found here in the end.
Amen.
Now that's why
why?
There's a condition,
a position,
a little thing,
an estate.
Closely at the things of this message you believe in.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. God help us.
I was telling you about entering into. Look at how you get in there.
Yes.
Everything.
Yeeling
externalized.
Yeeling
that is externalized.
Pride. Must come to an end.
It will show and tell you that. Now, because you want to enter into his
gospel,
don't have in the public.
Amen.
Amen.
Why?
Not that you are right. Now, it talks about the inside.
Amen.
For now, why are you doing this?
What if you
preach?
Why are you preaching?
It's a searchlight.
Everything
is looking around you. Because
you know what
is rightfully
positioned. He's the one that must be
man. Now you
will say to me, God and me. But if you listen
when
to
you are getting in there,
He knows that you also need this.
Amen.
What is he doing?
doing.
Take away all the external
things.
He wants you to work from within. The final point of your worship.
You must be working from the inside.
Take the name of Jesus with you, child of sorrow and of woe. It will joy and comfort give you. Take it then whenever you go. Precious name.
So most of us are going to return our pen and worshiping song. Remember the gamma auto. Then you go to let the Lord happen. Amen. Number 219, just the chorus. So just be faithful, believe His message, and believe His word. Stay with the message that we have heard. Listen to His prophet, His message. Walk in the light where He starts with this. Just the chorus. So just be faithful, believe His word. Stay with the message that you have heard. Listen to His prophet, His message.
Amen.